second highest rate of the diseases they got that there for capital than any place else. Even in the state of West Virginia. Morgantown. It wasn't down here compared to Morgantown. It's a place else. And you'll see that no matter what disease you pick, it's higher here than it is elsewhere. We got no way of measuring that either.